Here's John, one of the Polestar product engineers. John, what's the scoop on gapping a Polestar pulse plug?
When you get your new Polestar pulse plugs, it's very important to verify that you've got them gapped appropriately for your vehicle. Now, we've all seen these wonderful little discs that they sell at the auto parts store. And the way that this disc works is you just slide it between the electrode and the ground strap, and you rotate it on around until you've reached the gap setting that you're looking for. As you do that, it opens up the ground strap. Now there's a problem. When you do that, you run the potential of breaking your electrode. And a broken electrode means your Polestar pulse plug is not going to function properly. Because of that, we recommend that you use a feeler gauge with a proper gapping tool. Here I've got the 18 and the 22 open so that we can gap this plug at 40 thousandths of an inch. And if I slide it in, you see that the barely fits, but it's too tight. So I'm going to open it just a little bit and make sure that it slides through with ease. And that's how you properly gap a Polestar pulse plug. To find your gap, see your owner's manual, and they will have the gap for you there.
Thanks, John. So, more power, less fuel, guaranteed by Polestar.